汤婷，
我是绝对纯洁乐队的吉他手，
我也是一名摄影师。
那个时候，音乐场景充满了能量吧，特别是北京的第二十二年轻人，可能音乐就是他们生活的核心，工作啊，赚钱啊，都是围绕着就是去支持他做音乐这件事情而展开了。接下来的一周，我会和别的音乐还有 Marshall 一起去英国，看一下当地的音乐场景。
Nice。
我喜欢的音乐风格就是特别傻、特别愣的那种，就是你可以看到就很杂乱，就是但是他们的共性也不是那么好归纳。其实 The Residents 是我最喜欢的乐队。这张是一张做给植物听的音乐，听了你可能感觉自己是植物吧。 Songs about 中国翻成叫昆曲，昆不是一个日一个笔吗？哦、oh. ，这个是 Liars 的第二张专辑，他们的第一张专辑是那种特别后朋克的，然后同时他们也获得了非常好的名声，然后第二张专辑他们就背叛了他们第一张专辑的整个名声，就做了一张特别奇怪，饱受批评。这边的唱片都是 Rough Trade 那边有一个标签儿。剩下的世界 The rest of the world。 我感觉那边是主流音乐，这边就是主流音乐的反面。像这种类型的音乐可能在就是整个音乐类型的光谱里面，它是在一个最极端的一个地方吧。我觉得他们整个音乐给我的感受是非常的接近潜意识的表达。那你可能我们平时听到的流行音乐啊、摇滚乐啊，是一些比较具象的音乐，它是经过你的表意识的梳理。他们的现场即兴的东西可能在我看来更加类似于冥想。
Hey, welcome back everybody. The mic is open. Rap, sing, poetry, rant, yell, scream, whatever it is you want to do. My pen graces the bag, gets stone, push snakes out my head every time I create it. I was flying to starship. People parched for my words, so I'm feeling the parchment. Yeah, that's very good.
音乐感觉不喜欢。至少你从前面那个演出的开场来看的话，我从来没有见过一个鼓手是用自己的嗓音开场的。 那它就是一个新的语言。前面呢，在音乐光谱的这边，这个可能在音乐光谱的这边，就是一个比较类型化的音乐，然后是一个比较成熟的语言。前面那个就是在比较探索、比较实验的地方吧。
你聊自由音乐，它本身就是为了摆脱这些。
对，我只是说我个人不喜欢这种音乐，不代表就是说别人不喜欢这种音乐。
自由即兴和自由音乐的体系，对他们来说也是某种已经内化或者已经学习过的。
但对音乐，你说到最后还是很直观的，就身体的感受嘛。这个东西对我来说可能就是太成熟了。
因为这个东西它其实背后有更成熟的工业和体系，
对啊，
就是因为其实它在各种不同的渠道上已经有过很多这个体验。嗯，
Playing wise is like really diverse. It's like crazy busy place. Like performing, you know, street performing. I prefer to play in street, any corner in London, rather than play in pub to drunk people, losing Englishmen or whatever. Mm-hmm. I don't want to make them enjoy it. I prefer to do this.This is sas. They also call baglama.
Yeah. Can I try it?
Yeah, of course.
And you can get slower.
Yeah.
Intense.
It's dynamic. Imagine you play this like good amplifier. Yeah. It's a beautiful song.I used to play bustling in Istanbul as well. I used to collaborate with different artists. But then I realized that it's not really diverse or multicultural music. Mm. And then those reasons made me move to London.
Yeah.
Then after I moved to London, diverse place, really good for artists, musicians. Yeah, it's just I had a chance to.Meet beautiful artists from different backgrounds, like African drummers or South American guitar player. It makes me feel there are just millions of people passing from there and then shared energy.
All right.
Yeah, because it's, yeah, maybe that keeps me here. And Brick, especially Brick Lane and Shoreditch, best place to do that. We don't really make much money.Is this, maybe it's enough for take food or drinks, like maybe it's enough for daily expenses, which is not really good money, but we really love that, right. That feeling, because people are engaged, they looking at you, smiling, you can't buy that.
Right.
Yeah, it's easily engaged because the point is the music is connect us.
Yeah,
the we don't need
the
language.
Language
you understand. Yeah. Yeah.If you want to be in music industry, you will follow up music industry with it.
Right.
Which I'm not really up for that.
So you consider yourself being out of the music?
Yeah.
Can you just stand here?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, that's it.
我觉得每个人可能都会或多或少经历物质生活不那么充裕，但是对自己的表达或者创作有更高的追求的那个阶段吧。
音乐这个东西它是直接关乎能量的，就是音乐你说到最基础它就是能量的波形，它是通过你的耳朵直接传达到你的身体的，甚至不用经过大脑。
在这个过程里面找到一块做这个事的朋友，这很重要。
里面就是有这样的音乐和那样的音乐，这才是音乐美好的地方吧。